Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve this issue unable to edit the value present in your table in MySQL Workbench. So currently you can see here, right, I'm having these values present in my column, and if I just now double click and if I press backspace or anything, I'm not even able to edit the contents present inside it. And here you can see that it is showing us read only. So the simplest way to solve this problem is, if I just hover over it, here you can see, right, it says the table has no unique row identifier, which means primary key. So when I created this table, so this is the command that I used. I just add ID and name as columns, and I haven't added here any constraint like primary key or something like that. So if you are having any table created that doesn't have primary key, and we just select asterisk from the table, we won't be able to edit the values present inside it. So to solve this, we need to just add primary key constraint to any one of those columns. So in my case, I will add the primary key constraint to the ID column. So the command is going to be alter table, okay? We are not going to like delete that column or re-add a column. We are just going to add a constraint to that existing column. So just paste this command. It's going to be alter table, your table name. My table is this one. Copy this, paste over here, and add primary key. After that, we need to specify our column name. My column name is ID. I will just paste it over here. And the column name should be coming within circular bracket, okay? So it's going to be alter table, table name, add primary key, the column name that you want to add within circular bracket. So I'll just run this query. So here you can see I'm getting a green mark for that. And if I just go here for description of the table, I'm having this primary key constraint. So now if I go and do the exact same select command from the table, this is that table name, I just run this, and now you can see I'm not having any read-only mode. And if I just go and double click, and I can literally edit this value, and if I just hit enter, I'll be having this apply button. And if I just click on apply and click apply over here, so I can easily edit the values. So if I click finish and if I rerun it again, here you can see the value has changed. So this is the simplest way how you solve this issue, guys. Just add primary key constraint to any one of the columns in your table. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of MySQL tutorials as well as CRUD operations in Spring Boot Node.js. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.